Here we have a quadrilateral PQRS. You can see that it's dilated smaller. And we want to construct the center dilation. You need a straight edge for this. What you do is you draw a line through corresponding points. So I draw a line through, let's start with, how about P and P prime? Extend it out. Now you're going to do another one through, let's take Q and Q prime. Extend it out. You can keep going, but the point of intersection too is actually enough. But the point of intersection, that is the center of dilation. And what you want to do is just mark it like that. And it's just to state the coordinate, it's the origin. It was 0, 0. And if we continue with RR prime, SS prime, it would be the same point.